quero que isso volte, para que eu possa nessas poderias as apontadoras para o PlayStation, tu que pode me chamar assim, para o meu responsável, assim, and therefore we can place our trust that he will take care of our sins. And so, Reverend Park also reminded us that when God loves us, he loves us unconditionally, which is different from the law is conditional, there's some conditional aspects of the law, and so it's very good for our youth to hear the message. God's love is unconditional, He has taken away their sins. Now we can live a free life, we can live a good life, we can live brings happiness to them, peace and joy. And we, because of that we avoid, you know, taking drugs and alcohol and all these things. So Lemmy Oshinia Wesley Church, we are grateful and thankful for the message by Reverend Mark.